Two people are in the hospital following a two-vehicle crash Saturday afternoon in Outagamie County. Deputies responded around 2:20 to the intersection of County Road VV and State Highway 55 in the town of Seymour. Officials say a 69-year-old man was headed west in a pickup truck when he failed to stop at a stop sign and hit another pickup truck driven by a 60-year-old man. Both drivers were taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Neither alcohol or drugs are a suspected factor in the crash.